Good morning, YouTube! It is Taylor Ray here from Femelle. Thank you for coming back to my channel. If you have just come from my latest video, you will see that I am still in the same clothes and exactly the same getup. And that is because I forgot to film my last outro, so I just did that one and now I'm filming my intro for this one. So look, multitasking, killing it. It's 8:30 on Sunday, April 9th, and I'm about to go and hit the gym. I'm in Brisbane at the moment. I stayed over at my friend's house last night. I am gonna go to Good Life at Morningside, which I went and trained at in my last video. For me, that gym has all the feels. Honestly, it is where I first ever started getting into fitness and training, and it was a very different time back then, I can promise you that. It's about 2 years ago, my partner James, look, we'd been in a relationship for few months, and you know how you just do that, you know, relationship eating thing where you get real comfortable and you kind of just eat everything delicious, and then one day you're kind of like, oh my god, it's everywhere, I've been storing all this food. That was us, and I'd always kind of had a gym membership, but I'd never really been into training. I sort of just went and did a bit of cardio and had really no idea what I was doing. So gym was a bit of a terrifying thing for me, especially because I was probably in one of the most unfit stages of my life. And I was very nervous about it. And James was like, no, it's fine. We'll be good. We'll do 12 weeks. I committed so hard. We just did 12 weeks of our own thing. James literally every day would sit down and write me out a program, like just for that day. Like we would get to the gym, we would sit at one of the little tables and he would write out exactly what I needed to do, and it was like some sort of interval cardio and then like 12 box jumps and then 10 push-ups and like just this little routine that was so fucking hard at the time. I hated it. Like I thought it was so insane. I'm not kidding. Like I cried in the gym, I remember. Like it was so hard for me in the start. And that's why, like, I 100% know where people are coming from when they're at the beginning of their fitness journey, because I've been there. I've been overweight. I found it hard. I didn't enjoy gym. And then I just kept pushing through all that shit time, and I just kept going and was so committed to the results, and I stuck to exactly what I needed to eat for 12 weeks. Like, did not deviate, and the results that I got from it were insane. I'll see if I can find a photo and put it here for you guys. Like I can't begin to tell you how much it changed, and something in me changed. It flicked some sort of switch in me where I suddenly realized, oh my god, I fucking love this. Like, it makes me feel amazing. And that's where everything started. And I'm not kidding, from there I just never stopped. And I realized that fitness has the power to, like, literally change your life in more than just how you look. Like I became a personal trainer. Obviously, like, I do my online coaching now. Like, everything changed for me, my whole life, and I would not look back. But it's literally, that's where I'm gonna go now. So the whole point of me telling you guys this story is that's the gym that I'm going to right now, and it's so amazing to be there and to feel so different. Like, I still remember how I felt. Like, I didn't want to go near the weight section. I don't think that I ever did, because to me it was terrifying. And now that's like home for me. Like, going into the weight section is so normal, and it's just incredible to think about the transformation over the 2 years, not just physically but mentally, emotionally, everything that's changed. And it's very humbling to go back to where it all started and to sort of see how far, to feel how far I've actually come. So I guess the reason that I'm sharing this is if you're someone that's at the beginning of your fitness journey and you are feeling really overwhelmed, or you don't love training, or you find it hard, or you're embarrassed, or you feel like you're in the gym and everyone's looking at you. One, I promise you they're not looking at you. They're probably feeling the same as you, or they're like too focused on smashing their own workout. They're really not taking any notice. And two, if you're at the beginning and it's really, really hard, just know that you can get there. You've just got to keep pushing, and it is so going to happen for you. You've just got to get through the part where it feels impossible and keep pushing through that, and something will shift in you and you'll realize how amazing it is. And honestly, the results will come mentally, physically. You'll be so much better, and all you've got to do is keep pushing. So I'm going to go and hit gym now, guys. I will take you guys with me. Come check out the workout. My
for the money, but that's one of the perks. If y'all got the shovel, then I got the dirt. Cause burying rappers, what I mean when I say take them to church. Oh man, I'm back with more bars. Yo, girlfriend on my scorecard. Opportunity knocks, well, someone please tell me where the doors are. Before I trample it, nigga, somebody better answer this, nigga. If you ain't never heard of me, I'm about to show you what the motherfucking anthem is, nigga. Diamonds and treasure, that don't bring me no pleasure. Every day I just wake up saying I could do better. Trying to find me a girl to put her hands in the holes of my sweater. And truth be told, I just pray that this moment lasts me forever. I said I...
workout. My god, honestly, by the end of that, death city. So good though, guys. And all you need is a barbell for the whole workout and you'll absolutely annihilate your legs. That's all you need. Barbell equals death. Nah, so good guys, honestly, that one kills all your legs. All your legs, how many do you have? It kills all areas of your legs, all the muscles. So obviously working those quads, hammies, glutes, just smashing it all, really. Yeah, my legs were fire by the end of that. So I really hope that you guys give that one a go as well, because it's probably one of the hardest ones that I've posted yet. I am now off to go and meet James. We're gonna go to lunch and just hang out for a little bit and just enjoy the day. We're going bowling.
Spurs.
How many do you need?
I need 6 to win.
Wish me luck.
Well, actually 7 to win.
So 7 to win.
No pressure.
What can you do there on the roof then?
Congratulations, Taylor!
The
winner,
Taylor! We'll be right back.
decided we didn't really need anything out of that cabinet, so we gave our tickets to these little kids and they were so excited to get some tickets to pick, I don't know, a lollipop or a bouncy ball. So made their day, which made us happy as well. That was so fun. I had the best time. Did you have a fun time? That is it from us, guys. Thank you for watching this video and for coming back to my channel as always. So appreciate it. Make sure, guys, if you did enjoy that one, give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Catch you guys in the next video. Bye.